Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of VC eBike Adventures.
Today is just going to be a very casual, simple, relaxing ride. The most important thing to do is to ride safely. I'm riding with Serene. Just got to be really extra careful. Alrighty, so we are along Loyang Avenue.
And remember, if you own an e-bike, just stay on park connector networks and stay away from footpaths. Alright, finally we arrive at Changi Village and its famous Haunted Changi Hospital.
So we're in Chock Full of Beans. Unfortunately, it started to pour and very lucky we're just only about 2.5 minutes away. Taking some shelter here at the same time, we're gonna order a macchiato. Hopefully, the rain lets up.
Well, here's my caramel macchiato with the bear. It's seriously, they took about half an hour to get this done, this bear. Well, other than the caramel macchiato, we also had a delicious beef bourguignon. Finally, the rain let up and we continued on our journey.
So we are crossing the Changi River. Changi Beach right now. I'm waiting for one of the planes to go overhead. I'm hoping for it to be a Singapore Airlines plane. This part of the never-ending road has just started. The right side is the Changi Airport. So some of the cyclists are going on the actual road, the coastal road. Yeah, just taking on the PCN here and we're just relaxing and taking it really easy. So we finally arrive at the East Coast Lagoon. We're gonna have our meal right now. Managed to order pork satay. Looks good.
Well, as usual, we headed back home via Bedok and using the Simei Park Connector as well as the Tampines Park Connector. Well, today we clock in a total of 44 kilometers. And the next day, our adventure continued again, but this was a shorter one. And our purpose was to head on to Sengkang Riverside Park.
And we found this nice place called Oh My Kampung, which is by Old Chang Kee.
And on the way back home, we made a pit stop at Punggol Settlement at the House of Seafood for a scrumptious seafood dinner. So we had lovely black pepper crab, chili crab, and also some flower clams, including some very nice fresh shrimps.
Again, folks, thanks for watching VC eBike Adventures and remember to like, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. I'll see you all real soon. Bye-bye.